Howdy folks, and welcome back to the Elden Ring Let's Play. I've made a few more attempts at Preceptor Miriam. I have no idea how you're supposed to hit that guy. Short of being a sorcerer yourself, like you get to the third phase and he just runs. And I mean, I don't have any like straight line attacks. So even if I can find an opening from that damn soul arrow or glintstone arrow or whatever it is that he's doing with the giant bow attack, I can't catch him. I can't catch up to him. I can't kill him. I don't know. Maybe something I come back to after I've got like a spell or something where I can actually hit him. Until then, I just don't care that much. It's not worth it. Kill this thing just as quick as I can. You can backstab the bastard. And then we're gonna go see what's in this camp. Fireballs. What's this? I can use it. Cures poison, Scarlet. Okay. So that is a superior version of the cure poison. All right. Keep going. See if we can't get to the herb tree. Oh, you fight like the damn ogres. Alright, come on. Oh, what the? Nope, says. Oh, what the hell now? What? The fuck? We got magic ballistas now? Let's see where the stake is. Oh, come on. What the fucking hell? God, I lose so many souls to dumbest fucking things. Some asshole up there. Jesus, his accuracy. Grace. Come on, let me activate it. Heh. Iframes, asshole. Oh, you fuckers can be stunned. Oh, okay. Not 100%. What is that noise? Alright, let's see. We're getting closer to that archery. Ruined labyrinth. What is that racket? Oh, Jesus. Another one of these things, and it pops. Fucking dogs. Playing that game. Sat down. Killed. I actually don't know if these things stay down. And since I don't have any, I don't have anything where I want to, do the remembrance thing, because this is. If this is like the last one, then There's a thing inside that'll let me duplicate a remembrance. Well, okay. But I don't have any that I want to duplicate. I do have some, so I don't know why it was just empty there. Alright, let's see. Try and get this bird tree. Holy hell, there's another one? God damn. Still trying to get to that. Bitch. Now you go. Dwelling arrow. I don't know. I'm scared. Thank you. Yeah, I think you were just a blue one. Okay. Let's get some marionettes to do this bitch. Come on. Boss fight until I finish all of these bastards. Oh, it looks like I'm done. Okay. Can I resummon? Nope. Can I summon a different one? Nope. Oh joy. Alright. Second time. Oh, forgot about that shirt. Seriously, can I get that spell? Oh, do you have a range limit? I guess they do have a range limit. Okay. What else? Good news is, I don't think World Boss here. World Boss health does not reset. Magic Shrouding Cracked Tear, Lightning Shrouding Cracked Tear, Holy Shrouding Cracked Tear. Alright, that feels like some situational shit. using it really. It's not like it's particularly high damage either. Let's see, what are those? Yep. Oh. Okay, so they're not, they're not defensive. They just increase my damage. Oh yeah, and I still have a prayer book with some faith spells to learn. But that takes care of this Erd Tree. Not sure where I'm going next. I could go up here, but I don't honestly know that I want to. I could go over here. I don't know if this area is something I want to do yet. You know what? I haven't done anything in the underground. So, let me see what this is all about. Let me, because I keep losing out on levels because I keep losing spirits or runes. Let's see if I can get, I don't think I have enough, but I think I'm just going to be short. Doesn't just tell you how many. I wish it would. At least then I can just do the math. Maybe. Nope. Just short. Alright. Well. Now I'm risking a level. Let's go. These look like caster bitches. Or no, these kind of look like the minor archetypes. Yep. Those are spears, not stabs. Also, don't really stagger either. Okay, I don't think my blows are glancing off the way they do with the crystallized minor dudes. Well, at least they said rump. There's a change up. Oh, y'all slow. Y'all real slow. Okay. One-on-one, I don't need to use fire. Slow and they tend to miss. It's nice. What is that? Thing. You're probably finishing that one, but oh, are you the one doing that? You ain't got no fear. Dead bodies around here. Let's try. That works. Okay, you gotta go. Torrent down there, that's cool. They all bunched up. Hey. Flame Man. Is that what you are? This just seems to be an alternate path up. Don't want to lose my souls, but I also have runes, but I also don't want to reset all these guys. They haven't proven to be particularly dangerous. They're just tedious. Those are sludges, right? And well, saw that one coming. Critical here is ridiculously useful. Their tracking is pretty good though. Wonderful, wonderful vampire build. Bleed effects plus regen on crit. Waterfall? Looking behind the waterfall? Oh, come on, FromSoft. You know the rules. There's always supposed to be something behind the waterfall. Still not a platformer. This is where I came up. Let's see, because there was something on top of that statue. That's just a... Still think I hear something. Definitely supposed to drop down, but I guess not from where I was. Oh well. Still not a platformer. Let's get away from that. Bubble bastards. I think as long as I can use Torrent, this is a straight shot. How do I get the film? Reindeer bull. I'm really not sure what torrent is. Oracle bubbles. Okay. Thought that would just be a cerulean refill, but apparently now they also have spells. Good to know. God, I don't know how anyone is gonna ever 100% this game, because just the sheer amount of things I've found. How would you ever know exactly where everything is? And to top it all, Even if you were able to put together like a list of where everything is, I mean, this is FromSoft. You gotta assume that there's. Some parts of this game that you can just miss because you didn't talk to the right person or summon the right person for a fight. The amount of crab. Okay. Let's go. And opening. Yep, that's what I said. Great, now things are screaming. I swear if there's birds underground, I would be so annoyed. And yeah, there's that. Stars, oh stars. Underground. What the hell, FromSoft. That's gorgeous. Right, new side of this. So now I will try and put mind up to 20, increase our MP. We got some Abyss Walker shit. Light all the bonfires. Okay, so these do the old water stream rather than the sleep. around it, Matt? What the? Teleporter. Where are we at time wise? Okay. Yeah, we've run way long this episode. So I'm gonna run back to this side of Grace. And we're gonna call it there for the day. I guess I should activate it even if I never use it. We're gonna call it. So, been fun. I'll catch y'all next time. Till then, take it easy.